My name is Hayden Pettigo. I'm running for City Council Place 2 in Amarillo, Texas. I believe that a lot of local small business owners out here are straight up getting bombed.
At that end of the day, I think 70,000 views in that day.
And I was like, dude, people are really liking this. You could probably follow through and win.
I came to file to be on the ballot.
Did you fill out your application yet?
Hayden has no business thinking he can do anything. If he's younger and that makes him better, let's run a baby.
I may not know much, but I do know about Amarillo.
I admire anybody that would put their name in the arena. It takes a lot of courage.
Amarillo is one of the most beautiful places with some of the ugliest people.
Amarillo Matters made sure that their elitist friends got elected.
Amarillo Matters 2019 Voters Guide. I have a picture of me in red letters. It says, not recommended.
You have to do something to activate people. They're trying to move cities forward.
Dr. Sauer strongly supports education.
Pettigo strongly supports oxygen.
When the videos were blowing up, I had this crossroads moment. Either I cannot run and laugh this off, or do I take that attention I'm getting and form it into something more important?
We have a government system that is a small town government.
I think we should go to voting by district instead of at large.
If you don't vote for me, vote for him.
There's a lot of things down at City Hall that need to change, but it's not going to happen in my lifetime. Maybe Hayden's.
If I can get people talking about my message, then I think that's worth more than a yard sign.
I'll just feel so bad having everyone here if I bomb. I'll be like, sorry, sorry y'all.